Show up your rock fist if you're feeling it when I drop this.
Hey everybody, Becca here, and I am with Thousand Foot Crutch. Now you may know these guys from their hit song, Rock Fist. Now that song has been played on Smallville, a bunch of commercials, and these guys have won a number of awards. And now, they're sitting here with me at the Underground. And they are totally stoked to be here, right guys?
What is going on?
Oh yeah. Sweet. So let me start off with Rock Fist. For these guys watching, break down Rock Fist. What does that mean?
Rock Fist is, it's a party song for sure. It's just kind of the nature of the song, but it's kind of just more of a militant approach on, you know, trying to not let stuff get stagnant in your life. Just kind of, trying to nail stuff on the head and shake things up a little bit.
Okay, now your current album, Art of Breaking, talk to me a little bit about that. How was that in producing?
We had an awesome time on this record. It was a whole different experience than the way we've made records before, where we tried to really kind of stretch ourselves in a lot of areas that we hadn't really delved in, and just trying to do things in a fresh approach, I guess you could say. It kind of tells the story of a lot of things that I think we were going through, kind of through the process and stuff like that. So.
I've noticed there's less hip-hop influence on this album than your previous albums. Why did you guys decide to go straight rock route?
It's subliminal hip-hop this time.
Subliminal?
Yeah. You play it backwards.
Oh, cool.
Eminem and 50 Cent.
Featuring Jay-Z.
Yeah. Oh.
It was, honestly, I think it was more of a natural progression for us where most of us still love hip-hop, too. It's awesome. It's just one of those things where I think we've always been a rock band, kind of first and foremost, and the whole market got pretty saturated with that whole scene, and we just wanted to do what we do and try not to, we didn't want to be pegged as just being another one of those bands, so.
Well, I know you guys want to see Rock Fist, but you know something? We're going to go a little retro on you right now and play Puppet here in the zone.
Wow.
Gonna get this party started.
Gonna get this party started.
It's all about me, and I can't wish this away. So baby, you took my monster away. It's all around me, and I can't wish this away. So baby, you took my monster away. And away, and away, and away. Wake me, come on, wake me up now. I want to cut off my strings and break. You're controlling me, cut your strings and be free with me. Wake, and wake me up now. I want to cut all my strings and break. Loose up, you're controlling me, cut your strings and be free with me. Everybody, shake your body. Lift your hands, stop fun, you're just a puppet. Everybody, shake your body. Lift your hands, stop fun. You're just a puppet
to all the marionettes.
If you're gonna run, how fast you're gonna run? And if you're gonna jump, how high you're gonna jump? All your perpetrators be walking around fine, but your fake is afraid to stand for something. If you're gonna run, how fast you're gonna run? And if you're gonna jump, how high you're gonna jump? All your perpetrators be walking around fine, but you stand up and break me off something.